Nurse Alexis, my name is Amanda. I'm your nursing assistant student, and I'm here to do denture and oral care. Is that okay?
That's okay.
Okay, can I ask your visitors to step out?
That's okay, they can stay.
They can stay? Okay. I'm gonna go wash my hands and gather my supplies, and I'll be right back.
Okay.
Can you verify your name and date of birth for me?
Alexis Brantley, 1127.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and close your curtain for privacy, and I'm gonna go ahead and make sure your chair is locked for safety. And I'm gonna go ahead and start off with brushing your dentures, okay? And can I go ahead and put your clothing protector on you?
Yes.
Just gonna loosen this and take it. Okay, up for me? Okay, and would you like your gum or your tongue cleat?
Sure.
Okay. And go ahead and take a sip of this. Don't swallow, and just swish it around your mouth. Would you like any mouthwash?
Yes.
Okay, take another sip. I would throw this in the trash. I would throw this in the trash. I see that your bed is in the lowest position. It is locked. Your chair is also locked. What hand is your strong hand?
My left.
Okay, go ahead and give your calling in your left hand. Would you like anything to drink?
No, thank you.
Okay, and your bedside table is clean, it is dry, it is within reach. I'm gonna go ahead and pull back your curtain. I'm gonna go ahead and take my gloves off. I'm gonna wash my hands. Would you like your visitors to come back in?
Sure.
Okay, and I'm gonna go jot down on my chart that we brushed your teeth and did your dentures. Is that okay?
That's okay.